Hello YouTube, welcome back. Episode 64 of my Dark Souls 2, Scholar of the First Sin, was once a blind run, now no longer a blind run. Thank you for joining us. Hopefully you'll enjoy this. You catch us at an intriguing juncture. I am currently fighting a boss again and again and failing dramatically, but hopefully today I'll have my breakthrough and we'll power through to the final boss, and this could be the final episode. It's possible. It's within the realm of possibility. However, it's not necessarily in the realm of likelihood, so we'll see what happens. Place your bets now, ladies and gentlemen. Of course, if you're on YouTube, it's a bit late. Probably no one's going to take an actual bet from you, but you never know. You could try. If you both haven't seen the footage previously, I mean, you could. Gambling is probably illegal where you live. Don't do that. Anyway, I am the Scoundrel. I am level 154. I am in Dranglake Castle, and I have been playing for 116 hours, no minutes, and 40 seconds. Ooh, we've nearly got the full round numbers. We've got round minutes, but not round seconds. What a pain. Let's go. Whew. We had a laugh in RimWorld. I will be returning to it at some point when I can get round to it, but I think I'll see. I'll try and get to it at a point where it's not going to update while I'm playing it. Anyway, it's not illegal where you are, JC. I know that, but it could be illegal where other people are. Who knows? You know what? Let's just warm up, shall we? Fine. We'll get in there. We'll give him an effigy. We'll have a run, a dry run, and see what happens. Oh my god. Again. Always with the first one, I just spam the buttons and get no. Okay, let's go. Come on, man. Let's trade these effigies quickly. We don't want to spend too long doing this commerce thing. It's getting in the way. It's not likely I'll finish the game. Well, we'll see. We'll see. I mean, you know, get the Vatican on speed dial, ready to call, because if it happens, it's a bona fide miracle. And we've had a few in my Dark Souls playing time. There have been a number of minor miracles. Maybe enough to have me beatified and then propelled into sainthood. We'll see. I mean, I'm not a Catholic. That's probably going to count against me. But the number of miracles Dark Souls has provided may well counteract that. They might say, fuck it. Which is not something you want to hear. Oh, I know. Let's not go down there. That's too dark. Retrieval. Here we go. Oh, I do remember when I was one hit away. What? Don't do your hair, scoundrel. What the figgins am I playing at? Okay. Okay, so at least I got first hits. That's the main thing. Don't have to panic. Get your sword out, mate. That's the one you want to use. What's he doing? He's doing black balls. He's doing the double black ball maneuver. But that's okay, because I have full cognizance of where he... Ah, shit. Yeah, going invisible is not going to pay off every time, mate. That was probably a bit early to Estus, but never mind. That's right, mate. Ooh, sneaky. Double invisi-dodge. Ooh, didn't need to roll there. I actually wasted that time. Figgins, get behind him. There we go. Thank you. Let's get some stamina back quickly. Full stamina attacks. Lovely. Come on, come on. Come on, mate, sword. No, you're going to go for the splitsies, are you? Well, that's okay. I can handle that. Oh, bold overconfidence and ultimately ridiculous greed. Okay, we got the black baller moving in. Cleared. Fuck you. And your mum. Und your Hund. Oh, what did I do? That was insanely stupid. Come on, scoundrel, get with it. Oh, I knew there was some sauce coming. I just wasn't expecting it to be quite so spicy! What the? Funky Dickens! Are you playing at? Okay. That's a good warm-up. That's a good sign. Let's gotta, there we go. That's what I was intending to do. Let the old hair down. That could well be my pinnacle performance of the evening, but we'll see. You never know, I may have to take this jumper off as well. If I break a sweat, we'll see. It has been known to happen in the past. and I am fairly confident in saying it will happen in the future. Oh my god, the D-pad didn't press far in enough. My feeble left thumb just wasn't enough. There we go. Okay. I think that was a lucky run, because they just didn't do their ranged attacks like they normally do. They kind of... He just went for the sword, and then when they split, I'd got some pounding damage in. Pounding damage. Pounding damage. Okay, here we go. Straight through the chasm of old, where only the big G now threatens me. Okay, that was close. Probably shouldn't even mention the big G. Take the big G's name in vain, and she shall smite you. Smiteth you? I don't know. Let's get the treve. Retrieval. 1,181 deaths. Let's go. I don't know what take this is of the How to Fight a Dark Lurker movie, but we're certainly not in the single figures of footage. Oh, you pricket. You funkin' dickaroon. How'd you like that? Do you think it was good? Ah, again, no need to roll. I should have... Need to roll there because I'd left it too late. Ooh, your dodging is somewhat annoying. Fuck you, sir. Right in the pool pipe. There it goes. Oh, he's teleporting. Where have you gone? Reveal yourself. There you go. He's doing something special. He's going to go for the crazy fireballs. Yeah, I evaded your fireballs. Bullshit! Bullshit, sir! I will not be having any of your jizzy jazz! Oh, I had some of his jizzy jazz. It didn't pay off. My shit-talking just fucked me over. Okay, okay, they're teleporting. Oh, teleport-ie! No, I'm fucked. Okay. There's now an annoying itch on my leg that I'm going to have to deal with. There we go. That's mostly dealt with. It's not dealt with at all, but I'm going to refuse to scratch it until I've tasted sweet victory. I shall drink from the cup of victory and have it all dribbling down my chin and shit. It'll be like a Diet Coke ad. Except not. In any way. Okay, we're going in. Manus in DS1 has a special place in my nightmares. I never beat him by skill, or it was a lucky run that got him. A lucky run. Oh, and the help of Sif, which made me feel quite bad about killing him. But you know, what can you do? Not much. Nothing, in fact. I was a hero, he was a monster. Our stories were written before we even met. Retrieval! White Sign Soapstone. Oh, happy day. Hey, how you doing? Maybe you get sword out? Yes, that's the opener we want to see. Boy, I love your openings. You would do that maneuver, wouldn't you? I could have got three hits in, but I can get three hits in. Fuck you. Yeah, that's right. I didn't take any damage, mate. There he is. There he is. We're closing. Get your sword out. Get your sword out. Yeah, no, wrong one. Oh, complete tits. Absolute feckin' rubbish. Come on, get your sword out. That's the one. That is the one. Come on, don't split yet. Oh, no, no, no. What are we doing? What is this? Is this a tango or a foxtrot? What's happening? Show me it. Show me the moves. Okay, he's got flames. He's got fiery balls heading straight for me and making contact. Not good. Taking risks. Ah, far too big. The risks were huge. They were unwarranted. I should have left them well alone and let them be. Estus Flask Shard.
Okay, I've got to get my wits about me. I've got to have a little breather.
You know what? I might go and get some more pine resin. That might be just the edge I need. If I go and collect those souls, feather back, grab some pine resin, we're away. It's going to be great. Yeah, trying to stay full health. I should. But the thing is, once they split, I start getting panicky, and I start to favour damage over healing when I really should try and keep myself calm, and fight when the openings are there rather than just trying to bash through. I am a fool, in short.
Excuse my enormous yawn.
Oh. Curse these late starts. Oh, I can't buff this spear with resin. Well, in that case, bum to the buffs. Let's go.
Retrieval.
Oh, is he going to go in? When's he going to go in? Is it? What's going to happen? Oh, yeah, is he? That was unwarranted. Caestus? Cestus? I don't know. Somebody hit the Googles. Oh, come on. And now he does his crazy black balls move. Put your crazy black balls away. I have no interest in being struck down by them. Boom! Ah, he did a boom too. Everybody's booming. It's boom boom time. Get your sword up. That's right. Swordy sword. And poop poop. Here comes the damage. Over this way. That is right. I made you look like a complete fool. Oh no. Oh, look at that. Right in his scroots. What's happening? Why are we suddenly... What the fuck? Hey-ya.
Starting to warm up. I'm starting to feel like I'm making a bit of progress.
I'm definitely doing better now than I was at the end of last session. Definitely. Potentially, possibly, I'm not sure. Maybe I'm just looking at it through rose-tinted spectacles. But can you look at the present through rose-tinted spectacles? I suppose you can. I don't think they're temporally limited. Who knows, though? Who knows? I am not in the rose-tinted spectacles game. I've never really been involved in their manufactured distribution or wearing. So, can't really have much of an opinion on them. Well, I have an opinion, but I can't really have much of a factual base to work those opinions from, can I? Okay, here we go. We're getting back in again. This boss will fall. Of course it will fall, but will it be tonight? That is the burning question. It's the hope, the dream, the most sought after outcome for all of us. But, well, maybe not for all of us. Maybe some of you are rooting for this to carry on. Retrieval! But, who knows? We'll find out, I suppose. When it all comes down to it. When the wash is done. Well. Aren't you a feisty little one? Get your buns down here. They need some spearing. That's right, I'm not waiting for you to land. Why? Because I hate you. I despise you. That's right. Where's your ball? There's his ball! Oh, lovely outcomes. Ooh, don't like that. Not at all. That's, he's going to do his... Yeah, I knew it was coming. Sword, lovely. Uh-oh. Well, we got him. It's all right. Is that connected? He's doing fireballs! Oh no! Don't run that way, you fool! Second set of fireballs! I saw it over his head and I thought that's the old one cooling off, but no, it wasn't the old one cooling off, it was a new one warming up. Heating to unbearable temperatures, ready to fry me where I stood. Okay, come on, no mucking around, straight back in.
Yeah, finally, blah blah blah,
on with it, let's go. Fireballs are not good for me. That first run, the reason I got so far on it was because there were no fireballs up to that point. I don't know if they just randomly choose what moves they're going to do, or if you can influence it. It's the standing in... Because being close can trigger it to use the sword, but it doesn't seem reliable. Although I did find that if you stood still, maybe there was a bit more of a chance. Maybe if I just stand still in front of them until they get their sword out, it will work. We'll try that. We'll have a little experiment here. We're going to go into the Strat Lab. What works and what doesn't. In we go. Another treve. Retrieval. The Falconer armor. My old favourite set. Look at me now though, balling around in a crown. Maybe I've lost my roots. Maybe all this crown wearing's got to my head and I should really be... Oh, come on! You and your fucking balls. Shit. Getting in. That's right, I just stood in front of you and straight up stabbed you. Why? Because I'm the king prick. Here it comes. Pricking you here, pricking you there, pricking you all over your rear. Didn't even need to do that roll, just did it to show off. Oh, what happened there? That was a little bit fruity, wasn't it? Yep. Oh no. Where are they? Fuck you and your mother. No. A barrel roll? Is that actually a thing, or are you merely taunting me? There we go, another effigy. I can do this. Just got to get the right thing. The opener I'm not having any trouble with. It's just as soon as there's two of them, it totally flummoxes me. I need to give him as much damage as possible. Dish out the damn-dams on the fast. Dish out the damn-dams on the fast. I mean, come on. What's happening to me? This game's turning me into a moron. It's liquefying my brain. Stress is rippling across my neurons, just smashing connections. Bang, 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 they're going like firecrackers in my head. And you can't even hear it because it's so microscopic. It's terrible. Here we go. The Fading Soul. The fading soul of a lost undead. Oh. Sure. You are a bumhole. Bumhole! Here we go. Closing. Closing for the fat damn-dams. That's right, here they come. Damage points galore, pouring out of my spear like fucking water from a waterfall. That swearing in the middle there was a little bit unnecessary. I say a little bit, it was totally unnecessary. I didn't need to say fucking, but I did. Unnecessarily inserted. Okay. Don't split yet. Don't split yet. 202, 202. Oh, he's splitting. That's it. 82. That was a little bit disappointing. Ooh, where are you? Come on, boys. Let's fight. Oh, no. Oh, you are kidding me. Put your willy away. What the fuck is this all about? Are you kidding me? The pair of you lasering it up. You're firing your laser. Oh, what am I doing? Being a massive dick. That's what I'm doing. That wasn't even... That didn't even connect. That's right. Fuck. Get out of there. Look at what's happening. Be aware of your surroundings. Surrounding, ding, 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 dings. Ah, shit.
Be aware of your surroundings. Keep looking up.
Taste salt. Here we go. Let's have another try. This can be done. This can be done. It may take a silent run. If I stop the blather and I stop trying to shit talk the monsters, maybe I've got a chance. But if I just keep up with this motor mouth nonsense, I'm going to get in trouble. Things aren't going to pan out the way I want them to. No. They need them to. Hiccups as well. That's perfect. Actually, I have some actual sacks of salt. There you go. The camera, you can't see it really, but the camera is on top of a sacks of salt shaker. So now I've actually had a dose of salt from the real world. Maybe the salt from this game won't seem so sodium chloridaceous. An item to increase my fire defense. Now, that kind of talk could get you banged up. Locked away in pokey, chokey, jail. Retrieval. People ain't fond of scents round here. Alright, let's have a look. Fire resistance. I believe I do. Temporary boosts. Fire defense. Good, we'll have some of that. Let's see if we've got anything else that we could play around with here. What's fun? Restores hit points for a long period. Is that not like a long-term healing thing? That could be useful. Wilted dusk herb? Nah. Not seeing that. Actually, those, they do dark damage. Can we have both those? Oh, we haven't got a dark one. No. Very little difference, you say? Oh well, we may as well give it a crack, mightn't we? I wonder if they'll be distracted by the alluring skull. Nah. Seems an outlandish possibility. We'll leave it. Let's stop browsing these menus. Have I got a fire... No, I haven't got a fire protection ring, I think. Here we go. Whee! The fast route to violence. Here it comes, Dark Lurker. Oh yeah. Ah, the balls gambit. Always with the balls. However, I deftly dodged your balls. No. What a bastard. Here it comes. Kiezu. Will the presence of Kiezu, long-time viewer, cause an increase in skill? Will my desire to impress actually allow me to do so? That's right, sir. I have no interest in allowing you to do any of these things. Fuck. Feckin' tits! Shitter! Double glugs. Sorry, sir, I cannot engage. I have to evade these fireballs. I hope you can forgive me. Ah! Ah, fuck you, sir. May your bottom be infested with beetles. Fuck. No. Oh, no, 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 no. What have I done? I've evaded damage and death. All right, let's assess the battlefield. Fuck you. Okay, okay. No. Fuck you. That's right. No! Oh, it's not right at all. It's all wrong. However, there's a... No, 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 no! Fudge nuggets. I'm dead. Or am I? Oh, fuck you. Fuck. Ah. I'm going to do this one. I'm going to do this. Of course, everybody's probably wondering where the bladder reports are at this evening. I have grim news. The bladder report says one whole glass and an hour. So we may well be succumbing to the breaking of the Yellow River Dam imminently. But we'll see. Here we go. Here we go. I'm going to try... Oh, I'm going to attempt a silent run. I'm not sure I'm going to be capable of not talking, but we'll find out. We'll find out. Should we fiddle with my light just to try and... How's that? Is that better? It looks worse, to be honest. My fucking eyes. Look at me. I look like I haven't slept in months. Oh, well. Here we go. I'm glad you have your concerns in the right place there, Chiesu. Do you know, if my bladder goes... That's it, stream over. No more streams. Well, I suppose I could sit here with a catheter. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Hopefully I won't have to cross that bridge. Okay, here we go. Through the tunnel, to the drop, retrieve the souls, and then I'm going full radio silence. Retrieval. There we go. Thank you. There's no doubt that was a better performance. So close. So freaking close. Alright, let's try some more shit talk, see if that works. Fuck you, buddies. I desperately wanted to blurt out at some points there. But of course, I managed to maintain my composure. Here we go. Please don't let me run out of human effigies. I was certainly pulling some faces. A bit of gurning going on. Come on, in we go. Let's trim my moustache, it's getting in my mouth. That's slightly annoying. Mustn't be distracted. Mustn't be distracted. How many effigies do we have left? Good question. Let's take a peek at the effigies in the inventory. 11. Oh shit, that was close. Okay. Here we go. Relax, scoundrel. The game can't hurt you. Only emotionally and psychologically. But not physically. Just be. Exist. Persist. Abide. Survive. Retrieval. The halberd. Halberds are combinations of something, and probably something else. How's it going? You're doing the black ball dance. Okay, well, I'm gonna fucking do 4 attacks. How do you feel about that? Some people might say greed. I say, fuck you, that's mine. Suck up the damage, sir. Hoover it up, like a big old damage fiend. That's right. Screw, and furthermore, you, sir! Ah! Damage, eh? How rude. Come on, get your light blade out. That's it. And then I dodge you, and I Estus, and... What the fuck happened there? It's okay, though. Oh, no! Proper bad plays. You reckon? I don't think so, sir. Okay, there it is. No! Oh, you're a nincompoop! You're an outrageous buffoon! What? Oh, this is ideal. Double laser beams. So much fun. Here's a big old bag of fuck you. Here's some more. Okay, stamina. Panic rolls. Ooh, not quite quick enough. Fuck you. Fuck you and your angel eyes. Going back in again. That was so fucking close. I both need a drink and a pee. My ingress and egress fluid levels are low and high. That doesn't even make any sense. I've been utterly derailed by that whole experience. In we go. Let's try another one. I can see the sorrow in chat. And there will be sorrow, oh, there will be sorrow, oh, there will be sorrow no more. That's what it's going to be like when I die. When I don't die, rather. When I die. A little bit of Bad Religion for you. Nice band. I like them. They're good. Have a listen. Retrieval. In we go. I wish I was doing it on purpose. It would be far less frustrating. Here it comes. That's right. Ah, oh, the sidestep was bad. And now the balls of doom. Goodness gracious, great balls of doom. Get the Estus down your neck, scounds. That's it. And close for battle again. Unfortunately for you, that move only works at distance. At this range, you are vulnerable to my attacks. Observe. Attack. Attack. That's it. Do your invisibilization. Don't forget, though, what you actually should be doing is dying. Ooh! Too much sauce, sir. I want to return this burger and have the sauce scraped from it. Oh, fuck you and your balls. It's there. Okay, we're good. Alright, we'll stand underneath the laser man and have a little Estus. Lovely. Come back down here. Blue laser eyes. Teardrops are falling from your laser eyes. No? Doesn't look like it. What the hell was that, guys? Come on! Me. Oh, I'm a saucy man. What happened there? Dodgeroo, dodgeroo, everybody's in the air! Okay, you come down. Fuck! Wrecked myself. No, I'm dead. What a fucking idiot. Holy shit, not as dead as I thought I was. Calm down. Come on, mate. Get yourself together. That's good. Ah, you're going for the laser eyes again, are we? Shit, total waste. No, 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 scoundrel. Oh, you little shit. All right, you bastard. What's his move? Oh, lasering. If I'd known he was lasering, I could have kept laying in. Fuck you and ya. I think I've got one or two more runs before the dam's going to break and I have to retreat to the toilet. Patches of O'Houlihan? The Patches of O'Houlihan? I'm pretty sure you're making shit up. Going for the 1,300 dream. 1,191 deaths. Come on. No more manuses. No more man-eye. No more man-eye. Retrieval! Ooh, I've lost the headphone. That's disappointing. I'm sure that's going to impinge on my situational awareness. Ah, my dodges are shit. Lame, lame dodges. That's it. Stick your ball in there and then I'll dodge. And also, I will fuck you up. Show thine self. There he is. Or her. I don't know. Is it he or she? Who cares? I feel there's a degree of androgyny about strange floating robed people. Yeah, you can try, sir, but unfortunately I am well aware of that attack. Three strikes is greed. I shouldn't be doing that. Oh, he's got range beyond what I believed! Oh, have you been buoyed on? Have you been cheered on by the prospect of damaging me with your glowing sword? Well, for your information, fuck you. Sure, laser away. Go for it. But be warned, I've got a full stamina bar here and I am going to fucking wail on you as you split. Here it comes! Extra dams. Okay, he was only doing the sword, not the... Where's the other damage coming from? It's over here. Woo! No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 It's Esther's time. It's dodging time. It was the Esther's time. It was the worst of time. Do your sword. What's happening with this guy? Oh, look at that. That was quite well timed, to be fair. We've learnt the lesson of not locking on while old Angel Eyes is in the air. Oh, no, 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 and I fucked it! Miraculous! Gaviria! Oh! Yeah! Oh, that feels good. That feels good. And I got an achievement. Selfless Giver. Very nice. That was good. That was good.
It is good. It is good.
So, we have a clear run at the end, don't we? Is that how it works? I think I need to take a quick trip to the Tiddler. I'm going to have to watch that one back. I might have to crack one off while I'm doing it as well. I'm kidding, of course. Don't think about that too much. That was a bad choice of words. Oh, I'm elated. I thought it was gone as well. I thought I was dead, dead, dead. But there was just that laser just missed me. Glorious. Pure glory. Ultra glory.
Flagon is good. Flagon is good. Crush your enemies. See them driven before you. And hear the lamentation of their women.
That's how it works. I'm a bit lost now. I'm buzzing so much I can't think straight. Was there somewhere else? Did I need to get anything here? Yeah, there's a barrel roll. If that is even a barrel roll. I don't know what a barrel roll is. Well, I know what a barrel roll is in a plane, but... Have I got everything? Look at this guy here. He's going for the double Asian blades. Double samurai swords. Is there a gap here? Well, how do I get out? Do I drop down there? Sure, let's do it. I could just homeward bone to my Julie, right? Oh, fuck it. Let's live dangerously. It looks like the way out.
Yeah, it's the way out. Good.
Oh, I did it. I done it. Okay, so we'll Aged Feather to the last bonfire. Then we'll go to Medulla. I shall relieve my bladder quickly. and we'll return for a little crack at the final assault. Shall we see what happens? What am I doing? Running out here. I want to go Majula. Oh my god, I just homeward boned when I could've... Oh, fucking idiot. Here we go. Majula. Just to avoid invasion.
La invasion.
And I shall quickly trot off. Apologies. Maybe I'll leave you with a bit of music. Or maybe I'll just let you listen to the sound of the bonfire and you can all discuss how far you think I'm going to get. See you in a minute.
Refill my water glass. And there you go, I am back.
Okay. Let's put the headphones back in and get cracking. So where am I going now? Where am I off to? Apologies for not editing all that out, YouTube, but... C'est la vie. Okay, so where to now? And am I going to get an escort? Are we all going on en masse in convoy?
Convoy.
It's got to be Dranglake Castle, right? Or is it? I don't know. Where am I headed? La Grande Cathedrale. Castle Dranglake, King's Gate. Dranglake Castle. King's Gate. Here we go. Let's have a crackle and see what wackles. Head to the left and through the King's Door. Kill the old dude. What, in the chair? Who's this? Anv? Sure, why not? Let's go. I'm in a celebratory mood. Let's, what was that? Go left through the King's Door. Okay. Oh, you cheeky little tinkers. You cheeky little tinkers. Come on. Let's tussle. Oh, God. Ah, I'm used to the feckin' Dark Lurker now. Good one, Anv. Let's get through this gate. I just need to pop on the King's Ring. Where is it? Let's do it over the Ring of... Do I want it over the Ring of Blades, really? I want it over the Dark Quartz Ring, don't I? Oh, hello. No need to muck around. It would seem Anv has the correct ring. No summons. Oh, well, we know. We'll see how it goes. What's going on here? Anything happening?
My journey is on. My name
yes.
Is the dragon.
Chantalot. Yes. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes. I see. No.
If you proceed,
will she?
That you will take the throne and she covets the first flip. Put the
sure. Right. Yeah. Fine. No worries. Or should I? No summons. You say. Okay. Okay. 100 deaths before I can summon. And my apologies.
For glory!
There we go. I gave myself to the big G so that the runs could be pure. I apologize, Anv. If you're watching, if you're not, then hopefully you'll never figure out what happened and you'll just think I'm a dunce. So, let's try and get this glory style, shall we? Let's give it a...
The guy? Oh, come on.
I've got to bring the guy with me. He's the guy. Oh, well. We'll deal with the guy later. Oh, come on then.
Let's dance.
Oh, ah. And there we go. That was what we wanted to see. A little bit of D-E-A-T-H. Right, is this opening or what? Oh, it is. It's because I got the crown on. That's it. Well, I have no concept of what a separation crystal is, really. So, unfortunately, it wasn't in my vocabulary of moves. Where's my... Ah, here we go. Bear with me one moment. Just going to... Settle my nerves a touch. Oh, she's gone. It's all over now. Here we go.
It's the final run now. Do-do-do-do. Retrieval.
It's a long one. Lots of advice and messages. Let's take a bit. Let's see what happens.
Be wary of duo. Try jog. Forest.
What?
Oh, Forrest Gump joke. I see.
I'll get you. I'm on the same page, mate. I fully understand.
Okay, we're at the gate. So, Dark Souls, what do you have for me in your final lair? Look at all these summon signs. Ah, Dark Fizz.
Ah, no!
Ah, shit! What's the separation crystal? What does it look like? I'm really sorry, guys. Whoever I summoned, a big apology. Separation? That's the one. So sorry. Hey, that counts as success for him. Or did it? It didn't happen. Well, that's embarrassing. Oh, no, wait. Is that him gone? He's gone. Okay. Right, anyway, where were we? Let's enter the mist. What are you talking? This is some kind of Ornstein and Smough madness. Although, certainly there's a different pace going on here. Up yours! Up your bum with a Gatling gun! Hope you have no fun. Okay, it's alright. Alright, big boy. You back off. I'm over here with your jackanape chum. Ah! Ooh la la. Zootalore, mon dieu, mon ami. Let's have it. Let's give this guy some action. Let's take him down. Poop poop, there it comes. Bit of damage for you. It's the damage tro- Fucking hell, calm down, mate. You have got some range on you. Uh-oh. He's gone for the Ligutning. Big damn dance. Mmm. Ooh, ooh, ooh! Ooh. Oh, they're not the final boss. Okay. I can already see they're going to be trouble. There are going to be issues. Issues. Okay. Ah, I've got to fight this guy again.
There we go. Oh, a drop. Nice.
Green blossom.
Whew, okay, come on. I got one of them down to half health. I think I might have to take old Speedy out first.
Old Speedy.
Hurrah for Ghost! Come on, let's go. Bum ba da ba 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 da ba 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 da ba 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 da ba. Okay, here we go. Hopefully we'll get down without any big G interactions. Come on, stamina bar, and boop boop, off we go again. Here it comes. The big damage spear train. As long as I resist using the heavy attack, this spear is pretty good. It was where I kept just using the lightning bolt thing that it failed, because the lightning bolt doesn't even do that much damage. Hey guys, how goes it? I'm just gonna get my souls over here. Woo! Where is it? Where are my Treeves? Where are my Treeves at? Retrieval! There we go, that was all I wanted. Yeah, Bigus, how'd you like it? Oh dear, what the hell? I was too close to get hit, but not that time! Fucking hell! They've got some moves, I'll give them that. No, no, no. Ooh. I don't want to fight you, I want to fight him. Old Nippy Nims here. Nimble Terry. Barry Flashpants. Come on, Barry. We're going to tussle, you and I. And when our swords, well, spears, spear and sword, well, when our weapons meet, there's going to be sweet music. There's going to be some ting-tings that fill the air. Oh, shit. And Estus. No, that was too soon. Waste. Waste of Estus. Now I can Estus. Or can I? Yes, I can, apparently. Oh, butterballs. Ooh, he's got some spicy moves, isn't he? Too much spice, if you ask me. That's it. Back off. Back off, bitch. Dying in a gutter, lying in a ditch, I said, back off, bitch. Oh! I'm all good. I'm not all good, but I am okay. Fuck off. Ooh, smelly, smelly! Don't know why I'm shouting smelly all of a sudden. Fuck off! Uh-oh, that did not go well! That went terribly! Okay. You, Throne Watcher, I have my eyes on you, and Throne Defender. When I get my spear tip in you for the last time, I'm going to watch the light disappear from your eyes. Why does that small leather shield always look so much like an eyeball? Here we go. 11:05. Got about 99 deaths. Ooh, crikey, forgot about this guy, didn't I? Totally forgot about him. You know what? Fuck you, mate. And your shield. You know you use shields, right? Shield people. Let's pop some life gems. Why not? We've got them in our pocket. Let's just do it. Okay, you think I should focus on the big guy first? Intriguing.
It just seems like the white guy, the big guy, has less of a chance to sneak up on you and do damage, whereas the white guy, if you're paying attention to old Slowpoke. We shall see. Right. This is a long, unnecessarily long run, isn't it? It's impressive for the first time, but it would be nice to have some sort of teleport option. Like a bonfire right outside. Still, there we go. Oh, hello, mace person. Mallet person. Club person. Whatever, I don't know. That's a big weapon, nonetheless. In we go. So, I'm going to listen to Super Chaser and go for big guy first. That was stupid of me, although he missed me. What a craphead. Retrieval! That's right, two big damage bongs. No, 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 no. Fuck. No, come on, scoundrel. Get with the program. Manage your stamina. Stop being a dickhead. Proper goon. However, that was nice. We got some hits in. Oh, what's he doing? Oh, lightning. Up your bum with the proverbial Gatling gun. Fuck off. Oh, I'm getting pretty salty now. Oh, he's ditched the shield. All right. Feck. No. It's okay. No, come on. Got one. Fuck you, man. Oh, what did you do, scoundrel? Whoa. That was noble of the enemy. Crap. Okay. I see the light at the end of the tunnel. I think we can do this. This weapon just deals out that much damage that it's a real possibility. Wow, we have a lot of summons around here. Everybody seems to want to fight this guy. Can I do it before we hit the summoning breakpoint? That's the question. I mean, I think we're all probably expecting no, but there's a glimmer of a chance. Will it be done tonight? I don't think so. We've been streaming for an hour now. I'll do a couple more runs, take a break, and then we'll see what happens after the break. It's a bit of a roller coaster. I say a bit of a roller coaster. It's an intense roller coaster of a game. I am now at the position at the point in the game playing sequence where my flies are undone. Excuse me. Where I can't stop wiggling my knees backwards and forwards. I'm that hyped up now. I'm sure we've all been there at some point or other in our lives. Ooh, shit! Nearly gave myself to the big G. Okay. Ornstein and Smough's poor cousins. That's what these two guys are. They ain't the real deal. It would be worth getting it. I mean, in terms of a good game to stream, Lieutenant Hopper, I would say Dark Souls is up there. It's got a perennial community. People will discover you through Dark Souls, and it's worth a play. Plus, it will run on any old machine these days, and if you plug in your Xbox pad, it's just like playing it on a console. Retrieval, and I've repeatedly seen it in sales for like $4.99. So hooray! Oh, hello. Retrieval. I got a little bit premature with it. Oh my giddy goons! Stamina, scoundrel. Ooh. Ooh, clockwork orange.
Damn.
Oh no. Walls! Snowdrifts! Damage! That guy can actually move when he needs to. Shit, dead. Ooh. Oh, my thumb's shaking. I've been rocked too heavily by this whole affair. Yeah.
Here it comes. Guidance?
Yes, please. Ah, these summon signs are all so tempting. Look at them, they're all over the place. We've got two here. Oh, there's none down here this time. Okay. We're very light to despawn this guy. Seriously, fuck you. And this door. Such a slow opener. Why? Why? Oh, I see. Yes, I have only summoned for DLC bosses. That's a very good point. We'll see. I'm only going to summon then. I don't know if to summon after we hit the actual death count from the last one or just before. I want to do it just before because it feels like it's valid then. It's like it's that last grasp for success. So maybe when we've got 10 or so deaths before 1,300. At 1,290... which is just under 100 deaths away. We'll do some summoning. I'm not still wearing that ring that stops you losing damage when you're hollow, am I? Let's quickly... No. No, don't be silly. Right, we don't need this because we're not getting dark damage. So let's have a look. They were just doing regular damage, weren't they? So let's see if there's anything more useful. Slows equipment degradation. Can I increase my damage? Greatly reduce enemy stamina. That might be handy. Stagger them a bit. Increases lightning attack though. That comes... What's going on there then? Why am I getting red numbers there? That's blue. Oh, I see. The weight, yeah. That's not bad. Sorry, this one. Let's go. Another crack before a break. I think after this run, if it's not a real shit show, we'll have a break. Retriever. Oh, he's a real little dinger, isn't he? He's got moves. Moves for days. No damage yet. Ooh, both of them. That was pretty nice. Ooh! Frutini! Shit. Back off. Got time? No! Okay, it didn't work out as badly as it could have done. Oh. I'm dead. No, not quite. There's a crumb of hope. Stop! No! It went wrong. Okay. So you put your shield away for good. Good night, JC. Sleep tight. Sweet dreams. Well, that is that for this YouTube video. So thank you very much for watching. Like and subscribe. Follow all my links and all that good jizz jazz. But if you hated it, just stop watching. Seriously. I've been talking to you at the end of every video and you keep watching. What's wrong with you, man or woman? Calm down. Stop it. Anyway, thank you again and see you in the next video. Bye.